Hi friends, today we'll know about how to add external identity to our Rhinopoint Studio. See, click on the exchange. This is the one. And once it open, see here we can add the account. If you have a personal account, we can give the personal details. Otherwise, click on the configure. See here we have external identity, some organization like Amazon. If you are working for Amazon or Microsoft, you can give the identity 01 or whatever they have provided. Based on that, we will give and click on OK. Once click on OK, it will get the details. Okay, login into the external identity. So here what we have to do is we can download the logger or whatever external identity has provided some extra plugins or features. We can download it from here. See, once we search for any resource, here we can see the details, then add and finish. It will download here, download into, like how we download from the our personal exchange. Like that way we can download it from the external. Okay, actually I got one error while downloading. See, this is, let me show you that error. This is the error I got, resolving dependency and solving the dependencies for the bundle descriptors. This is the error I got. Actually, I have resolved. See, just login into. If we, anyone got this type of error, do like this. Go to your C drive users and here the M2 Maven repository. Then come here. See, here we can find the unique that artifact ID. See, this is the one. So what we have to do is here that dependency details would be downloaded. So what we have to do is we have to delete this one. Right click, delete. Okay, delete this one and again repeat the same thing. See, login into exchange and add account, external account. Give the external account, which external account you are using, your company. Okay, this domain name we will give, then okay. See, it will identify the authentication and everything. If you have username password, provide those details and then again search for the that component and download it. Okay, and then finish. The main thing is we have to delete that dependency here. That is the main reason. Then we can able to fix that issue. Thank you.